I'm Bob Cooley. I do mostly watercolors, but on occasion I do some oils and do a little sculpting too. These are watercolors. This is a cheetah in Tanzania. I was on a photo safari there. I took a lot of pictures and combined to end up with this watercolor. I also do some flowers. Here in Taos we have a lot of cosmos, mostly pink ones, but white ones occasionally. And I work in watercolor mostly and enjoy it. These are pretty good examples of the kind of work I do. I'm quite realistic, and I prefer to work inside where there are no bugs and the light doesn't change, and I can take my time and do quite a realistic painting.